Charlize Theron suffered a major breach in her personal life back in 2012, and now someone has come forward to accept responsibility. Charlize became a mom when she adopted her son Jackson, and she decided to keep the adoption proceedings under wraps until she decided to go public with the news herself. However, someone leaked the info before she did, a full 2 months before. On a Louisiana State University message board, a user leaked the news, saying he knew the judge overseeing the adoption proceedings. He also let it slip that Charlize wore baggy clothes and a wig to disguise her appearance going in and out of the courthouse. Well, it turns out the person who leaked the news was actually the judge, and now he's come forward with an apology. The judge has since ended his campaign for a seat in the Arkansas Court of Appeals, and an investigation is underway.